a sophisticated movement of the arms in dancing the country's folklore to the artistic stomping of the feet, showing a lively lifestyle of the Filipinos. Boudoir Art Dance and Song made it on stage in the year 2018 when it's designed to protect, preserve, and promote the rich culture of the Philippines through dance. The group was chosen as top 10 youth social enterprise during the 2022 Villar Sipag Youth Poverty Reduction Challenge at Las Piñas City, and one of the performers of as Philippine representative of the recently concluded Petaling Jaya International Folklore Festival held in Malaysia last November 28 to December 5, 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, epic resounding applause.